not serious, but have their lasting life. Gusto ko lang may their lasting life. Ang everlasting life is part of the plan of God's blessing. Samtang medyo na ang everlasting life, dito sa kalibutan, may blessing na marami sa ating pamilya. And I've seen that. As he the week upon, as he the week, my life, my wife and I, we're so thankful to God that God is always there guiding us all the time. So just lift up your hands if you want to receive the blessings of the Lord. And we pray. God, we thank you. God, I know that you're not from a distance. You're close to us right now. As your word says, whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. God, that's the reason why you died on the cross of Calvary. At kung narosan, hindi mo namatay ka sa cross of Calvary. Mulaan mo, inati mo, aminin ka dulo, amon atong kasalanan. Wala kasing labo. Pero nga amay din amon mo ang amon kasalanan. Ikas gusto mo ng kada isa at isa sa amon mag-enjoy sin kinabuhi. Kinabuhi, Ginoo, ng mga kasagaya. Hindi kinabuhi na nag-suffer sa sumta, Ginoo. Parang kapuprihon, kalitun, bostad lang, hindi kami mga tanaw kung anong bostad lang anong relationship na mo sa mag-asawa nga, pero nila kami kaaway nga, pero nila may confusion, kagambay, na problema nga, because niya wa nagabalik kamo na magbuba sa among relationship as husband and wife. And the next thing that will happen there, Lord, is that kung wala kami magkaintindi, ang among generation to come, ang among kabataan amay. So that is more. Salamat amay sa kalaburan na sa tinigas abunan amay. Ikaw ang susit mo. O God, sa panalangin, mga akong badawat sa tinigas kabunan mo. Ang panalangin, Ginoo, masang imbitahon ko na mo, na akong personal na Savior. O God, ang imong puro na gasinig sa 1 Corinthians 3:16 na kami na imong mong pinto na mo. Tuloyan mo, Diyos. O God, ngayon ang buhat ang yawa, na kalisod, kagutog, dalatingan, o ka, tangkalo ni mga may, bigang mong idukong ko sa mong tunga sa relationship sa kwa ng wife is ang panalangin. Lord, we want to receive that blessing. As we receive you as our Lord and Savior, o God, pasayagawa kami sa mong mga kasalanan, kung ginasyo sa mga kasalanan. Limpiyuhin na mong, o God, kasalanan din mong hamili na din mo, Ginoo. Pag-inulang ko sa cross, Calvary. At salamat sa condition sa palang Espiritu at sa singatak na nag-apapin ang yanay sa nangay pagising pasay kung ipatawan mo kami. At salamat sa samtang ginaampong na kami ni Amay isulat mo nga kung nalang sariguro sa kinabuhi. Masugod ko ron ang kahit kung sumalabot na panahon maangko na mga kinabuhi na wala sin katapusan. Na samtang hindi kami sa kalimutan ng Ginoon o God, ma-enjoy mo namon ang kinabuhi ko may kanagaya. O God, financially, walang nasing balatian, harmonious relationship in the family, peace in the family, love, humility, ang God, magkita sa tumaksang panimalay. Because yara, ikaw makikupod sa among tanan. Huwag sa ulit sa sinig kahaponanon, pakitig kami kino, ang God, pakitig sa sinig ninyo, ang God, paint as big as the most sin, ang God, not anymore, that the living can destroy our relationship as one and wife. Not anymore that the believers are destroying the future of our children because we don't believe of God when we confess from our mouth and receive as our Lord and Savior of that your word is true. Of God, that you will allow your people to enjoy. Father, I just want to thank you and bless you with your praise, give you glory of God for removing that curse. Now we receive the blessing. We enjoy more the curse. We receive the blessing.
Yes.
Oh God, because we thank you, this is your promises. We thank you, we bless you, and we give you praise, we give you glory. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Okay, let's have now the PowerPoint? Okay, PowerPoint.